Well then, let's get started. Today we're playing a game of hide and seek. Come on!
I'm totally gonna win! I'll hide first, so that means you're it, JJ!
How confident are you, Mikey?
I know there's no way you'll be able to find me. Okay, JJ, you stay in the house until I've hidden.
Here? Wow, it's dark in here.
And don't open this door, okay? Opening the door is against the rules, and you're not allowed to break the rules. Here.
Okay, I'll close it. I guess I'll just wait in here for a little while until you're ready, Mikey. Oh, wait, hang on a second. I have to keep it shut, right?
Why do you even have to ask? Of course you're supposed to keep it shut. Okay,
I'm hiding. According to Mikey, I'm fine as long as I don't open the door. But let me tell you a little secret. I rigged the village in advance with a whole bunch of hidden security cameras. I'm gonna use them to play tricks on Mikey without even touching the door. Well, I better get started. For now, let's check on the cameras. I'll take a look at camera one first. Ho-ho! There's the village. Hey, it's Mikey! He's trying to make sure I'm not cheating. He's really focused on that door. Hmm?
Did you open the door? If you try to cheat by opening the door, you lose!
I haven't touched it.
Really?
Not at all! Don't worry.
Come.
Okay.
Time to hide! Let's see.
Where are you going?
Where shall I hide?
He's probably gonna hide in one of those houses.
No peeking! Don't run!
He's trying to catch me cheating. The door is still closed.
Okay.
Nice. Let's switch cameras. I think I put one in that house. Let's try camera two. Oh, there he is. What are you doing?
Mikey's hiding. Just a sec. Yes? Yes? Yes! Oh! Huh? There! Got
Whoa.
It!
Whoa. What is Mikey building? He's making something, but what?
Perfect!
Huh? What's he doing? What's happening?
Nothing's happening, JJ!
You're up to something!
Why? Are you watching me right now?
I can't see anything at all. I was just wondering what's taking so long.
You're not spying?
That was way too close.
You're not?
This is the corner I'm watching from. Well, Mikey?
Hmm?
What are you doing out there?
You're not watching me, are you?
No, I'm not watching you.
Good.
The door's still closed, Mikey. Still closed. I'm following the rules.
Sure.
I haven't opened it.
Perfect. That's it. There we go. Nice.
Hang on a second. Is Mikey creating a secret room? You don't have to check up on me. I haven't touched the door. It's been closed the whole time.
Really?
Yep. Wow.
I did it. I'm hidden now. This spot is perfect.
Incredible. I'm sure it's a great hiding spot, Mikey.
Thank you.
So, can I come out now, Mikey?
Go for it!
Can I open the door?
Sure!
Yes!
I'm confident about this spot.
Okay, ready, set, go! Alright, so if I can find you, Mikey, that means I win hide and seek. By the way, up there is where my first camera was set up. Now then, no more goofing around. Are you hiding in a house, Mikey?
Am I? Who knows? I'm in a place you never think to look. You're never gonna find me.
Is that so?
Huh?
This house right here looks awfully suspicious.
You can look in as many houses as you want. You'll never find me. I'm super confident in my choice.
I suppose normally I'd never find you. I swear I just heard something.
Was it me?
Are you eating something, Mikey? I opened the door and I'm in the house. That's what I was watching from before. So, Mikey, I'm pretty sure that I'm close to you right now. Can I go ahead and catch you?
What? I mean, I can't say no, but I'm really well hidden. I'm in a place you'll never look.
Okay, then. It's time to tag Mikey and win the first round of the game.
Huh? What?
Tag!
What? How? How'd you find my secret room? You didn't peek, did you?
Well, I never opened the door. I just figured it out.
That's impossible!
It wasn't really a guess. I used logic.
Logic?
Your secret room was actually super smart, Mikey.
This stinks. I want to try again. There's no way you'll find me this time.
Okay, I'll be it again.
Thank you.
All right, you can start as soon as you close the door.
No opening it!
Okay!
I'm closing you in!
Let's see. I'm definitely not going to touch that door. Go hide! Now, we can take a quick look over the entire village, all thanks to my secret security cameras. Oh, there's Mikey. Hurry up and hide.
I'm just making sure you aren't peeking through that door.
You're really suspicious. If I didn't know better, I would think you were accusing me of cheating.
Huh. It's time to hide.
Oh, over there, huh? Where you off to, Mikey?
Hold on. That door is still sealed shut, right?
Why do you keep checking up on me?
Hmm.
Oh, what's this? What's wrong? He's trying to make up his mind. Oh, it looks like he picked the house on the end. All the way on the other side. I'd definitely put another security camera in that house. Ah, there he is. I see him now. This is perfect.
Is it still shut?
I haven't touched it. Are you ready?
Not even close. Wait. Yes!
What's he doing?
Okay.
What's he up to?
Hmm. Oh.
What's taking so long?
No peeking! Can you see?
I'm not peeking. The door's still closed and I haven't set foot outside.
All right then. Whoa! Yes! Yes! Yes!
I'm telling the truth. Oh, what's he doing? Is he trying to set a trap? Huh?
There! I'm ready! Come find me! I'm hidden!
You're done? I see your plan.
Come out!
I can totally tell what Mikey's thinking right now. The moment I walk through that door, I'm supposed to fall into the lava. His strategy is to keep me out. Interesting. Okay, Mikey, I'm opening the door.
Go for it!
3, 2, 1. Now I'm outside looking for Mikey's hiding place. I'm gonna head straight for the house that Mikey's in. Yes. Hey, I can see you, Mikey. Why aren't you hiding?
Huh? Oh, no. I guess that means you found me. But you still have to catch me to win, right? Hurry up, JJ. Rush in here and try to catch me. No, I've been found.
You're right. I can't win.
Yeah?
Unless I catch you first.
Hmm?
I've got an item in mind that could help with this. Are you ready, Mikey? You told me to open this door and rush into the room, right?
That's right. Catch me if you can. Come on, try it. No holding back.
Okay, then. Here goes nothing.
Huh?
Yes, I'm in. Tag!
Huh? Are you kidding? How'd you know what to do?
I turned all the lava into obsidian. Wow, that was close. I almost got caught in your trap. Crazy.
How did you find my hiding spot so quickly? And how did you know about the lava trap? You must be psychic. Or maybe a genius.
Well, I can honestly say that I didn't open that door.
I guess it's fine then. Can I try hiding again?
Okay.
One more time. Now I have a plan. I came up with an amazing strategy.
Okay, let's go again. Well, Mikey, I'll be it again. Go ahead and hide.
Sweet. Don't open the door.
Right.
I'm gonna go hide. Here I go.
Now then, we're off for another round of hide and seek. Here we go. Oh, I see him over there.
Hmm.
Oh. Hurry up and hide, Mikey. I promise I won't open the door. I'll keep it shut.
Mm-hmm.
I guess that means he believes me. Or maybe not.
Oh.
He's acting shady. I guess I'm acting shady, too. Mikey, what's going on?
I'm just looking for a good place to hide.
Hmm. Hold on a sec. That tree is blocking my view. I need to switch to another camera. This one should work. Whoa. What are you up to, Mikey?
Me? I'm just looking for a place to hide.
Really?
You're not peeking through that door, are you?
Nope.
It's still closed?
Yep.
There's something fishy going on. Oh, well.
What are you up to? What was that? He changed his skin?
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, yeah. This'll work.
What?
Hmm.
Hold on a minute. He changed his skin? He turned himself into a villager? This is bad. I can't follow him with that camera. Where is he? Is he here? Oh, there he is. Are you ready, Mikey? Are you hiding?
I'm ready. I'm hidden. Come on and find me.
Hmm. He's in that house. I need to get him before he moves. Okay, I'm opening the door, Mikey. Let the hunt begin. If I just tag Mikey, then I win. Here?
I really don't think you'll be able to find me this time.
That sounds awfully suspicious.
I'm not up to anything. I'm just hiding. That's it.
This house looks a bit strange. Oh, there's just a villager in here. Oh, two villagers. Where's Mikey?
He's outside.
I mean, he's still hiding! Somewhere else! That's right!
Huh? I swear I just watched that villager run away from me!
You're probably imagining things!
I figured it out, Mikey! You're right here!
Huh? How? You tagged me!
Yeah, tag! Sorry, Mikey, but I figured out your plan. I know you tried turning into a villager, but villagers' hands don't look like that.
How do you know?
Villagers cross their arms in front of their chests.
That's true.
Well, that's how I saw through your plan.
How are you so good? You go next.
Sure.
Can I be it? That means you hide. I think I can find you.
Okay, I can hide for this round.
Sweet, let's go.
All right, let's begin. Now it's my turn to hide, and you'll be it, Mikey.
Yep.
You can't open this door until I'm finished hiding.
And I'll win.
Okay.
Hide!
Okay, 3, 2, 1, start.
Start!
All right, I'm starting. Let's see. Okay, then. It's my turn to hide in the village. Where should I go? Where's a good hiding spot? Oh, how about over there? I could find a place to hide in that building up on the hill. I'm choosing the house on the hill just outside the village. Mikey seems to be doing a good job of keeping that door closed. All right, I know where I want to hide now, but this place could use an escape mechanism. If Mikey happens to come up to the house, whoa, I can escape through here. I'll set this up so Mikey can't catch me if he finds me. Right here. Just like that. Nice. Now then, I'll put some wood here, and I'll install a button somewhere in this area. What else should I add to my escape mechanism? Some redstone. Perfect. Let's camouflage everything. Okay, that part's done. Except now a chicken's sitting here. I should camouflage it all. How's that look? Let's try it. Oh, perfect! Now that I have a water slide, I can escape if I ever get into some serious trouble. I should set up a ladder so I can quickly climb back to the hiding spot if I need to. I'll set it up right here. Yes! I can use the bed to hide the escape chute. It can go right here. Wow, the bed really hides it well. Sweet! Mikey, I've chosen my hiding place. I'll be waiting here until you find me. Come and get me! Hurry!
I'm opening the door! Here I come!
Oh, he's out.
Nice!
Wow, he really is following the rules.
I'll find you!
You got this!
Seeking is my specialty. Found you!
Oh, huh?
What? Aw.
Nope, you didn't find me.
Too bad. Here?
Still no.
Hmm, gotcha.
Hmm?
Here.
That's not it.
Really? Are you sure?
Yep.
Then where?
I'm not in there.
Really?
Oh, he came out on the second floor.
Hmm, I know. You're in this house. We're just here.
That's where you were hiding earlier.
Where'd you go? Stay put, I'm coming to find you. I can't find you anywhere. Where are you? Can I get a hint, maybe? I feel like I've looked everywhere.
Your hint, Mikey, is that I'm in a house.
I was right to check the houses after all. Oh!
Hmm?
I haven't checked the house on the hill!
Where's that?
On the hill.
Uh-oh, he's getting close.
Let's see.
He's headed straight here.
Does this mean you're in the house on the hill, JJ? You're still inside a house, right?
Well, yeah, I'm still here, for now.
For now? Whatever, I'm on my way!
Oh, this is it. He's about to find me. I think I need to push the button now. Emergency evacuation, go! Yes, perfect! All right, I can hide in the lake for the time being. These trees will cover me while I watch the security cameras. There's even a security camera in the house, too.
Hmm, here, I got you! Huh? Really? Empty? Hey, JJ, are you in here? Aren't you inside a house? Something's fishy. I checked all the houses.
Well, Mikey, when you asked me before, I was definitely inside a house, but now I'm outside.
Seriously? I can't win. It's pointless. I give up.
Okay, I'm gonna come clean. I'm heading to you now, Mikey, so stay by that house.
Sure.
Up. Over here, Mikey.
How'd you get there?
Listen up, I need to confess something.
Yeah?
Ta-da! I've been using security cameras. I hid them all around the village before we started, and I was using them to spy on you while you hid. Check it out, I can see you.
From where?
There you are. Today's video was actually a prank. I was using security cameras to prank you.
I had no idea. Cameras, huh? That's funny.
Let's play again, and this time you can try out the cameras. If you enjoyed our game, please subscribe to the channel and like this video. Bye!
Thank you! Bye-bye!
Mikey, look! This building has been standing here for some time. It's time for us to explore it. I think we can find something valuable there.
I think we'll find treasures there, but we need to be careful.
So here we are. Are you ready? Something is going to happen now.
I think it's time to open the door. Let's go. I'm ready.
Let's go! Be ready for anything! Whoa, what is it? This thing looks like you. It's some kind of mutant.
It can't be! Where does my clown come from? He looks mean.
This is all very strange.
I found the computer. There's something important here. Oh, it says here that this mutant will break out of the flask in 100 days due to system failure. Oh my god!
100 days? Do we have 100 days to do something?
Yes, that's right. What are we going to do?
We will defend ourselves. Let's build turrets and a wall. Walls are extremely important. These metal walls can help us. They won't let the monster get far.
How big should the wall be? Do we want to protect the house completely?
Not to protect, no. We want to stop the monster from escaping. So we'll just make a wall so that this monster doesn't escape.
Do you think one wall is enough to protect us from this huge thing?
No, we'll do something else. But first, let's just build this wall. Help me!
We will build this wall, but then what? What if the monster just runs away or jumps over?
I'm going to do something so he can't do it. I have one solution in this regard. But seriously, this wall will help us a lot. Just help me build. We definitely don't do it for nothing.
I hope you're right. And that 100 days will be enough for us to make all the preparations for the appearance of the monster.
The more you worry, the worse. Just don't waste your time and build. And better, let's think about what such a colossus in a flask does in general, and why does he look like you? While I'm drying this lake, do you think someone wants to take revenge on us in this way?
I have no idea. I didn't do anything wrong to anyone to take revenge on me like this. In my opinion, this is just someone's stupid joke.
Maybe you're right. Maybe it's just a coincidence. In any case, to cope with such a strange and dangerous thing, we will need allies. There is no better ally than the one who can't betray you. That's why I chose turrets. These machine gun things will hold back the monster for a very long time. In addition to the turrets, I will also use traps with spikes. I'm not sure it will help us, but it's definitely worth a try.
It seems to me that the mutant is too huge. He just won't fall into the trap. But we will fall into this trap so many times, I feel it.
I don't think so. The monster is tall, but not so wide. It fits comfortably in a test tube of the same size. So in theory, he falls into our traps. The problem is that we only have 100 days. Turrets need calibration. Without this, the turrets will shoot at us. Therefore, we will train turrets on animals.
I didn't really understand how it works. Please explain.
Turrets initially shoot at everything they see. I'll give them a new program. Turrets will learn to shoot at everything except us. At this time, it's best for us to stay away from them. Because a malfunction may happen, and the turrets will destroy us in seconds.
It sounds so scary. Do you think that training turrets on animals will help us avoid problems?
I really hope so. I do not exclude that the turrets may simply not shoot at the mutant and will stand idle. But if I do everything right and give them training, in 99 days, we will have a small army of defenders. Turrets will definitely help us kill the monster. The main problem with turrets is that they need a lot of energy. Also, they have very little health.
And what are we going to do about these problems?
We'll just put a lot of turrets in a row. Don't worry about the energy. I have provided them with energy for several hundred years. The turrets will protect each other and will not allow you to lose all HP very quickly. The turrets are already working. They have started training and now do not consider us enemies. But for this effect to work exactly, we need to wait a lot of time. I give each turret a very powerful weapon, a machine gun. Each turret with such a machine gun will destroy the enemy in seconds. Unfortunately, our main opponent is likely to be very much affected by these turrets. But there will be damage, and that's the main thing.
There will be a lot of turrets. Each will cover another turret. They will not let themselves be offended. This plan is brilliant!
Yes, you're right. My plan is brilliant. I think our defense line is ready. Let's give it all some time. And let's check our line of defense on the cow. Just watch how fast they handle it. The cow is gone. It was super fast. I'm surprised how quickly the turrets coped. But they still need training. Let's leave them for a while. It's time to start the second part of the plan. So it's been 75 days. Our turrets are standing and learning, and our task now is to find a lot of food. Meat! We will slay animals. Offer a competition. Whoever gets more meat in the allotted 3 minutes is cool.
A strange competition. But I will participate. It will be interesting.
Of course it will be interesting. You can rely on me. Let's go. My and Mikey's task is to collect as much food as possible. If our defense plan fails, we can only go underground and hide somewhere. Then we'll need a whole bunch of food. That's why we collect all this food. And of course, the fastest way to get food is animals. We could grow potatoes or wheat for ourselves, but it's a very long time. Naturally, all this competition is done to make Mikey more involved in the process. There is no competition. There are so many animals here. There are too many of them. An abnormal amount. And we are very lucky with this. We wouldn't have lasted long without food. A little more meat, and we can go back. Hope Mikey really collects all the meat he sees. We will cook this meat as soon as we collect enough. Why doesn't meat fall from bears? It's so weird. It doesn't matter. There are plenty of other animals here. I wonder how much we'll put together. I think it's time for us to go back. I have collected a lot of meat. It would be great if we didn't need this meat. Or maybe I'll make another weapon specifically for such a thing. I think that's enough. Mikey, where are you? Oh, there you are. Mikey, how's your progress?
I've collected a whole bunch of meat. I have 5 pork looms, 3 stacks of beef, 16 chicken looms, and 1 kilogram of fat. Well, maybe less, but still a lot.
I don't have much meat, but at least I'm honest. In principle, this is not so important. You won this competition.
Cool. And what did I win?
Well, I didn't say that you would win anything, and you didn't.
It's cruel.
The last date. Today, the mutant will come out.
Oh my god, here he is.
Turrets, I've been teaching you all this time. Ready to fight. We also have machine guns. But better let the turrets deal with him. I didn't just build all this for nothing. Just let them shoot.
He just keeps soaking up all our bullets. He doesn't want to give up.
Oh, he got out. Let's see what happens next. But I think the turrets will help us. Whoa, 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 what's he doing? He's breaking our turrets. Don't let him break our turrets. Divert the fire to yourself.
Oh no, he's going to destroy all our turrets. Don't let him do it, stop him.
He's not stopped by our shots. Is he bulletproof? It can't be, I don't believe it.
He's breaking down our defenses piece by piece. We need to do something urgently.
You're right. Our turrets are clearly not coping. I made a bet that they would cope, but I was wrong. We have no choice.
I fell into a trap. I told you it would be like this.
This mutant ignores these spikes. Why is it always me?
Mikey, I didn't tell you. But there's another weapon here. Secret backup weapon. It will destroy the mutant, but it will destroy a lot of everything. I'm talking about the bomb.
No time for caution, just use it.
Initiate the launch. Let's go. Goodbye, mutant. You were a nice guy. No, actually. Oh my god, it started. Explosions everywhere. Is it over? Have we won? Mikey, are you alive?
I'm alive! There is no mutant anywhere. We have won. I'm sure of it.
No, I just saw a mutant. Mikey, did he eat you? Oh my god, I'll have to run. I'll come up with a new plan. I'll save you.
What? But it can't be. I can't see anything. Where am I?
I'm coming for you. Wait for me.